a magnificent place. Captain Richard's machine has been sighted over the coast, closely followed by Miss Conway's. If she can only maintain her present speed, she should catch him up in a matter of minutes. Appears to have found a reserve of speed. They're flying up Southampton water at a terrific speed, absolutely wing to wing. At the moment, it looks like anybody's race. Headed for Arundel. They're miles ahead of the others, and short of engine trouble, one of the two must win the race.
It's only a matter of minutes now before we should be able to see the result of what has apparently been one of the greatest two